Have we started? Am I gonna sit in my spot? Alright.
Here we go! Welcome to Undertale.
Fuck you, you won't pick up on the mic.
Fuck you, fuck beast!
My card says so.
What? What?
Playing Undertale?
Right? Yeah.
Okay.
Why did you skip the intro?
Because, I mean, we were testing and we saw this intro like 30 times.
They haven't?
They've probably seen it. God damn it. Our ruse is spoiled. They already know.
He's played about an hour of this game. I've played the entire thing, at least the past fist run. So we had a brilliant idea.
A past fist run?
I swear as shit!
Okay.
Stop freaking out.
I
slam it.
No.
Alright, so... He...
Me?
Who?
Hi.
Who?
Edder.
Is going to play the pacifist run.
I mean, yeah.
I.
You. Howdy. Howdy, Flowey.
Read it!
What? Do I have to read
yes!
it?
Yes!
But,
why'd you make me introduce myself?
Because fuck you.
It's rude to act like you don't know who I am.
What?
Someone ought to teach you proper manners. I guess little old me will have to do. Ready? Here we go.
See that heart? It's your soul. The very culmination of your being.
I'm reading Flowey at this point. Shut up. Culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can grow strong if you can gain a lot of love. What does love stand for?
Why?
Love, of course.
See what?
You want some love, don't you? Don't worry, I'll share some with you.
You seemed very screwy when I first played you, so should I
down
do the
here,
same?
Down here, love. Down here, love is shared through little white
friendliness pellets.
Shut up. Are you ready? Move around. Get as many as you can.
Fuck you. I did the same thing last time.
Hey buddy, you missed them. Let's try that again, okay? Shut up. I'm reading Flowey. Is this a joke?
Yes.
Are you brain dead? Run into the bullets.
I mean, he has
friendliness pellets.
I mean, he hasn't seen our show, has he?
You know what?
Oh god.
You know what's going on here, don't you? You just wanted to see me suffer.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Die.
You know that laugh like freaks me out, don't you know?
Why?
No, just like ugh. Ah.
Now you can read Toriel.
What a terrible creature.
Fine, I'll do the voices if you don't do it.
What? But don't be afraid, my child. I'm Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. Pass through this place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You're the first human to come down here in a long time. Come, I'll guide you through the catacombs. This way. I also want to point out that you pointed out to me that Toriel is short for tutorial. And I was just like, oh! The shadow of the ruins looms over above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored.
You're an idiot.
I didn't pick it up!
Fucking moron.
You're the moron. You're also violent. Stop giving me that look. Why are you giving me that look?
You're not reading.
But
do it.
She's just telling me.
Good, read it.
I adjust your size to the side of them. I did. She told me to adjust the side of them. To make progress here, you'll need to trigger several switches. Don't worry, I have labeled the ones you need to flip. This show is about us, not a walkthrough.
That's great! You're gonna read it anyway, you motherfucker!
No, I'm not! I'll do what I want. Splendid.
I am proud of you, little one.
Let's move to the negative.
No, hold on, wait.
What?
What happens if you flip the other one?
This switch doesn't even work. Does it go
back. I want to see something.
What? Okay. Do you want to see that thing?
Did you go to that sign?
No. Stay on the path.
God, you're such a fucking rebel.
I'm a rebel.
A rebel. Fuck bees.
Bees.
You can say the word fuck.
No. I need to be prepared. Don't worry, it's simple. When you encounter a monster, enter fight. When you fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Sell for time, outcomes are resolved. I'm gonna talk to this dummy. I encountered a dummy. Axe, right?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck to it.
It doesn't seem much for conversation.
Oh, gee whiz! With
you. You won. 0 XP and 0 gold.
Can you...
It just... You? Why? There's another puzzle!
Read!
No! I don't like reading. Uh-oh. I don't know what to do! I don't know what to do! Compliments!
But was flattered anyway.
Okay. She just gives him, like, the look. Why does she give him the look?
Getting real tired of your shit, my child. Speak to her. This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment.
But I want to solve the puzzle. You know, I just got it. Because, you know, Toriel is short for tutorial. It's literally making fun of all video games on how they literally hold your hand through everything. God damn it. Stop messing with my pencils.
No, I like your pencil.
God fuck. No.
However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of this room by yourself. Forgive me for this.
No! No! No!
Fuck! Please.
I like how the music gets intense. But, like, literally...
Absolutely nothing
Absolutely happens. Nothing happens. I even went backwards and nothing happened. I'm gonna stay off the path. Take that game.
I'm actually... Keep going.
I think your feet smell weird.
What? Greetings, my child. Do not worry. I was merely behind this pillar the whole time.
I didn't know that at all.
Thank you for trusting me.
However,
there was an important reason for this exercise.
Alright.
To test your independence.
Okay.
I must attend to some business. You must wait, stay alone for a while.
Okay.
Please remain here.
It's dangerous to explore by yourself.
I have an idea. I will give you a cell phone.
Yay!
If you have need for anything, just call.
Yeah!
Be good, alright?
Sure! She was just telling me about my independence, but she's also telling me to stay here? What do I do? Do I fuck
Open
the police?
Your inventory.
Or do I fuck the police?
I don't.
Okay.
Go to your cell.
Hold on. Oh, so. Hello.
This is Toriel. You only wanted to say hello? Well then.
Hello.
Hello. I hope that suffices.
Hee hee.
What else can you do on the cell phone?
You didn't say hee hee. Well, I mean, I can say hello again.
What else can you do on the phone?
Salutations. Okay. I can say hello again. This is Toriel. Are you bored?
I should have given the book to you. My apologies.
Pretend you are a monarch. Okay.
Rule over the leaf pile with a fist of iron. Can you do that for me?
I could.
Okay, wait. Keep saying hello now.
Hello!
This is Toriel. Hello, my child. It was nice to hear your voice, though.
I have not much to say. I think that's it. Hold on.
This is Toriel. Hello, my child. Sorry, I do not have a phone. Alright. What's the other things?
About yourself. Call your mom. Flirt. Well, I mean, what about myself?
What do you want to know about me? Well, I am afraid there is not much to say. I am just a silly little lady who worries too much.
Silly little lady who needs some dick?
What?
Oh.
Oh, how adorable. I could pinch your cheek. You can certainly find better than an old woman like me. Do it again.
Oh, I said hello.
You idiot.
I'm going too fast on the trigger.
Dialing. Oh dear, are you serious? Do you know if this is pathetic? I do not know if this is pathetic or endearing.
Good, do it again.
Aw, call her mom.
That's weird.
Do it.
But
you were just flirting with her. Who gives a fuck? This is Toriel. Huh? Did you just call me mom?
Well, I suppose. Would that make you happy? Call me mother? Well then.
Call me whatever you like.
I'll call her anything I like.
You're still named as Etta. Why?
I am? Okay, well. This is my game. Gosh.
Hello, this is Toriel. You have not left the room, right? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try to solve them yourself. Be good, alright?
Okay.
Go speak to the froget.
Well, I wanted to go and get touch the star thing.
Ribbit.
Excuse me. Human.
I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them,
they might not want to battle you anymore.
If a monster does not want to fight you, please
use some mercy, human. Ribbit.
Act.
Spare.
You can't spare him yet.
Why not?
It's not yellow. His name has to be yellow.
Oh. Okay, well then I'm gonna compliment his nice slimy skin.
He didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Blushes deeply, Ribbit.
Okay.
Probably just seems reluctant to fight you. There you go.
Yeah, I got 2 gold. What's this? It says take one.
Take a piece of candy.
Yes.
You took a piece of candy. Proceed to open the candy.
Awesome sauce. Oh, no. I got some cans of candy.
Okay.
It heals 15 HP, or was it 10? 10 HP.
Alright.
Is this like what they do in Halloween, where they say please take one, but they end up taking the whole thing?
I don't know what happens if you do. I wouldn't.
Should I take another one?
I haven't, so I don't know.
Should we be rebels?
That's up to you. You're the one playing, man.
Okay, I'll take one. You took some more candy. How disgusting.
Aww, you're an asshole.
You know, there was a point where we were supposed to stop. We're past that point now.
You feel like the scum of the earth. Do it again.
I'm gonna do it again. Take some candy. Oh, no!
Too fast, the candy spills onto the... Asshole!
Look at what I done. No!
Go save.
Yeah, I guess save. Crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. HP fully restored. For some reason, I say HP. Have you noticed that?
Because you're an idiot.
You're an idiot.
Nah.
Uh-oh.
By the way, did we say that I'm Brett?
We know who you are.
Do they? I mean, who fucking watches this anyway?
I mean, who watches our show anyway?
Froget didn't understand what you said, but was flattered anyway. Blushes deeply.
With it. Can Froggies blush?
I don't know.
Because, I mean, imagine.
You want to grind for a little bit of gold.
How about no?
You do.
No. I don't want to. I don't want to grind.
What are you?
What am I?
What are you doing?
What am I doing? I need to go across.
I'm swimming some. Approaches meekly.
No. Spare. Thank you. Okay. I can't go that way. So I'll go this way. I'm stupid.
I fucking hate you. Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer?
Cinnamon or butterscotch?
Wait.
Do not tell me. Is it cinnamon?
That's up to you, man.
No, actually, yeah. I prefer cinnamon.
I had a feeling.
Oh, goodness.
When humans fall down here, strangely, I often feel like I already know them. Truthfully, when I first saw you, I felt like I was seeing an old friend for the first time. You have no idea. Strange, is it not?
It is strange. Well,
thank you for your selection. You have no idea. I do.
No, I do. Because I was playing the game. And I had to redo for this stupid video we're doing.
Oh.
Hello?
This is Toriel. You do not dislike butterscotch, do you? I know what your preference is, but... Would you turn off your nose if you found it on your plate? Right, I understand. Thank you for being patient. By the way.
By the way.
Click.
No,
what does the sign say?
Because I played last game, at least for an hour, up until, like, I get out of the tutorial level.
Yeah, but I don't think that really,
No, because I've only played this game once! Not even anywhere!
You don't know! Jack and shit, buddy!
But I couldn't have to... Fuck you!
Grabs head, slams into dick.
Gay.
Yes.
Okay.
What? Stop! No reason at all. Click. By the way, not gay.
What?
It's okay to be gay, but only in a subtle way.
What if it's in a three-way?
No. Oh.
Please do not step on the leaves.
Alright.
Fuck you, but won't do what you tell me! Right? Is that how it
what?
Goes? Meow. Did a frog just meow?
No, a frogget meowed.
Ah, that makes sense.
Blushes deeply. Ribbit.
Can't touch me.
Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Don't touch me!
I just don't understand, like... The people at Cartoon Network, they
Didn't you read the sign downstairs?
Oh.
God, you fucking asshole.
Damn it. Yeah, I did it. First try.
Did you?
Kind of.
Alright.
Move the rock. I'm gonna solve these.
Probably ain't win some, Drew Near.
I'm gonna solve these difficult puzzles, man.
Meow.
Stop meowing. Fuck.
Stop taking damage.
I'm gonna compliment you, even though you hurt me.
Blushes deeply, Ribbit.
Oh! The MLG Pro skills here. Alright, now I gotta move this rock up there. And I gotta move...
Well there, partner. Who said you could push me around, hmm? So you're asking me to move over?
Yes, please.
Okay, just for you, pumpkin.
I'm not a pumpkin. I'm a squash.
Hmm? You want me to move some more?
Yes, please.
Alrighty, how's this?
You went the wrong way, fuck.
That was the wrong direction? Okay, think I got it.
Yeah! Oh, you tried to kill me. I should kill you.
Hmm? You wanted me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout.
I've never met such a sassy rock before. Reminds me of you.
Molt small blocked the way.
What's a molt small? Okay, well, they don't make jello. Is that copyrighted?
I don't know. What?
Cheese!
This cheese has been here, it's stuck to the table.
Oh. There's a mouse in there. Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese fills you with determination. How that's a thing for whatever reason.
It's listen.
Hello, it's Mr. Ghost.
Are they gone yet? Your ghost keeps saying Z out loud, repeatedly pretending to sleep.
I should really try that.
Move it with force.
Nah. I guess so.
Here comes Napsabook.
Is that his name?
Yeah. What happened?
Okay. Should I flirt with him? I'm gonna flirt with him.
I just weigh you down.
Aww. You can't act
oh
like-
Oh my god!
You can't be like, oh shit!
It does faint odor of ectoplasm permeates the vicinity.
Is he like, did he jizz in his pants?
What? I just weighed you down.
Really, not feeling up to it right now.
Sorry. Maybe you should try cheering him up.
Yeah, I'll do that.
You gave Naxxibulu a smile. Heh.
Heh.
Fuck. Oh, you.
I screwed that up majorly.
Naxxibulu looks a little bit better.
I'll cheer you up some more. Come on.
You told Naxxibulu a little joke.
What did the ocean say to the beach, Mr. Naxxibulu?
Nothing. Jab you in the jugular.
Nothing. It waved. Yeah, he liked it.
I hate your existence. Your existence is painful to me.
No, it's hilarious.
Sheen seemed to have improved back. Naxxibulu's mood again.
Let's cheer you up.
Wants to show you something.
Let me try. Oh.
I call it
the Dapperblue. Oh, he is so dapper.
Do you like it?
I like it so much. I think you are a very, very...
Why don't you flirt?
I'm gonna flirt with him.
Oh, no. I usually come to the ruins but today I met some... Stop going so fast!
He said he liked me.
Oh, I'm rambling again. I'll get out of your way.
Yay.
Go slow, you fucking ass.
I made a friend.
What's over here?
Spider webs.
Spider webs fail. All girl seats go to real spiders. Wait, how much gold do you have?
I have 7 gold.
Okay, hold
10
on.
Gold.
Help hit no. What's the other one?
This one's 18
gold. Why don't you go grind a bit?
Nah. Because I'm a rebel. I'm gonna do it though.
Some spider scrolled out and gave you a donut.
Spider donuts. I mean, I don't really like to accept food from nopes, but, you know. That's what they're called. They're called nopes. What are you doing? Stop. What are you doing to my face? Get that thing out of my... Why? This is not appropriate! Only the audience can't even know what you're even doing! Stop! It's a bake sale.
Yeah. Tell me food made by real spiders for real spiders. Ribbit, I heard using a fork to make you have a
Can we
speed.
Do it, Mr. Brett?
No.
Can't. Oh. Fuck. Okay.
But what does that fork stand for? For frogs?
Maybe.
I've only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least.
Ribbit. What? Where did the other frog go? La, just be yourself.
He's dancing.
Oh, sweet. He's got some moves, man.
Doesn't have a care in the world.
Sweet. Where's the third frog?
I don't know. Talk to him. Ribbit, I have heard you are quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now monsters wears a yellow name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very helpful. It's bad.
It's bad.
Really, then? I'll tell all of my friends to tell their friends.
And their friends. Never use
yellow names. How about that?
Aww.
Keep yellow, no more yellow.
Well,
names.
Fuck yellow then.
Okay, I will let them know not to have yellow names.
Where's that third frog?
I don't know. Luke's drew near.
Don't pick on.
Finally, someone gets it.
I like being a. Oh, fuck. I like being a good person.
Lux gnashes its teeth.
Okay. So yeah, maybe that might be a little bit tough. How are you doing with our yellow names? Bring them back. It's like better.
It's rather inconvenient that you change your mind like this. Since I told everyone not to use their yellow names, everyone threw theirs out. Well, last year it was fashionable to have pink names. I think everyone still has those in their closet somewhere. I'll ask everyone to look around, but this is the last time.
Okay!
So, on, go...
What?
Go find another guy to fight. Hello. I just realized that it has been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for them.
Okay.
Go back and fight another guy.
Where's the third frog?
I don't know. Vegetoid came out of the earth. Dinner.
Okay, dinner.
You pat your stomach. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal.
Eat your greens. Okay. Sweet.
Did you know about this part?
I mean, it was...
Vegetoid gave him a mysterious smile.
He told me to eat my greens, so I did.
Go to Mercy.
Hey, it's pink!
It's fair.
Sweet!
Oh, wait, now speak to the frog. One more time.
This one?
Right. Yeah.
Oh.
Wait.
I hope you're satisfied. What was that? Did you see that? No, did you see that? It was like... What happened? What was that?
Go down.
You saw it, right?
Yeah.
What was?
I don't know. Go save.
Okay, I'm gonna save now. Now I'm scared.
Why?
I don't know.
I haven't seen that before. I might one day. Determination.
Alright. Saved at the mouthful. That was weird, though. You saw it, right? I'm not crazy.
You are, but speak to the frog one more time.
One.
And...
Hi, Vegetoid. Oh, no!
Farmed locally, very locally.
What does that mean? How can you be more locally?
Eat your greens.
Oh, I missed it. Oh.
You suck at this game.
Fuck.
You have to eat the greens.
I have to eat the greens?
Yeah.
I mean, I'd like broccoli, but not all the time. Fuck!
You have to eat your greens, Edder!
I'm trying!
You pat your stomach. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal.
Come on, Brett! Get a job! Fuck, I suck.
Yeah. Yeah, you do. Are you gonna die to fucking Vegetoid?
Maybe.
Yeah! I hate you.
I can't get it, it's slow! Got it! Yeah.
Alright, spare.
Sweet.
Alright, go back to the spider bake sale. I think you have enough gold for the other one.
But I don't want to.
Do it.
I don't want
to. Trust me!
No. You're not Aladdin. I don't trust you.
You have exactly 18 gold.
Awesome sauce.
So spiders came out and gave you what? Spider cider.
Cider.
Hang on to one of those throughout the whole game.
What do you mean?
I want you to hang on to one of those.
One of what?
The Monster spider kit? Things.
Okay. What should I hold on to?
Use a monster candy.
How about I just save and get full health?
You could do that. And then you could run into another Vegetoid and fuck everything up again.
Which probably might happen.
I hate you.
No. Don't. Get that thing out of my face! Why? Why do you do this? Stop it! People are wondering what you're doing.
You can tell them.
I could, but that would ruin whatever is in their mind. What is this?
I don't know. There seems to be a bunch of rooms. Why don't you explore them all? Vegetoid came out of the earth. And...
Nope.
God! Careful!
I'd like to go fast. Vegetable! Banana! God, fuck!
I hate you.
It's a green banana!
Vegetable banana! I want a vegetable banana!
Okay. Get the fuck
Explore the rest of the room.
I'm doing the thing. Spare. Swing your arms on round and round, do the dotsy do and drown.
What is you?
Everything? What was this?
You found a faded ribbon.
Sweet. What do I do with it?
Items. Look at it. Faded ribbon. Armor defense 3. If you're cuter, monsters won't hit you as hard.
That makes sense, I think. Sweet.
You equipped the ribbon.
I put the ribbon on. What's my defense now? 3. Sweet.
There you go.
What's in this one? The switch!
Yeah.
There we go.
Luke's Jr.
Who's Luke's? Who It looks like Mike Wu Ao. Hey. Is that how you say
you
it?
You stroke the fuck out. You look like
maybe.
Hey, look, it snaps to blue. I fell down a hole and now I can get up. Can't get up.
Go on without me.
Wait, ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well.
Okay then. I thought he was dapper blue.
Alright, you don't have to go down there.
I
don't think there's anything down them anymore.
Ow, I hurt myself doing that.
What did you do?
I don't know. Hey, there's a Vegetoid! Give me my vegetables!
I want to grab my banana!
I'm gonna eat it! I ate it and I also got hurt!
You suck so much!
Probably! Okay, go there.
The far door is not an exit, it simply makes a rotation in perspective. Huh.
What?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. It's a switch, press it, sure, nothing happened. Okay.
Okay.
It's a switch, press it, nothing happened. Okay. It's a switch, press it, yeah, okay. That was worthless. Fuck. Oh, wow. Well,
maybe you shouldn't just randomly run around pressing shit.
I'm gonna press this hidden button. Yes! Sweet.
You hear a clicking noise.
I'm gonna press this button too. Fuck.
I hate you.
I'm not a smart man.
I'm gonna put it back in your face.
No! There was a blue switch behind the top button. Yeah, I got that. Stop. Don't. Stop. Stop. Why is this my life?
Because you agreed to it.
No, I didn't agree to anything!
You've always agreed to it.
No!
I'm just gonna let everybody wonder what's happening right now. Let their imagination run wild.
Oh!
What the fuck?
I just... No.
Wait, what did the other one say?
Please don't pick on me, he said. Oh, I didn't hear what
I got something.
Ah! He's gazing at me, but I was gonna pick on him. Don't pick on you. Someone gets it! Ah, fuck. Alright. Now, just...
Why don't you read the sign?
Okay.
If you read this,
press the red switch.
Go press the red switch. I swear to Christ. All over your face.
No, what? God damn it.
What? I didn't say anything. I didn't say what I do. I just said all over your face.
Read this. Press the green switch. Well, that helps.
Aww.
Lux and company decide to pick on you. But I don't pick on you! Don't pick on.
It's finally someone. Farm Billably very low.
Oh! I only got hit by the vegetables.
What?
Fresh morning taste. Weed the... God! Banana! Okay, Vegetoid, give me some dinner then.
Greens.
Where's the green? Green! That didn't help! Fuck!
You suck. Being me is the best!
You were trying to kill me, you ass!
This guy doesn't have a care in the world.
He was just trying to kill me a second ago.
The green switch is... Yes.
Sweet. First try.
Hate you. Pair of vegetables came out of the ground. You ate a monster cancer. You recovered 10 HP.
Farmed locally. Contains vitamin A. Oh, shit. A Vegetoid.
You want to be banana?
Part of a complete... God... you know, I'm not really a fan of bullet hells. Uh-oh, hold on. Dinner.
you pat your stomach. Vegetoid offers a hearty meal.
So it's my understanding that this whole game is a bullet hell, in a sense?
Yes.
Cool.
And it only gets harder.
Coolio.
I don't know what's off to
do. Go this way first. Hey, third frog.
Just between you and me,
I saw
Toriel come out of here just a little while ago.
Oh?
She was carrying some groceries.
Oh!
I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her. Ribbit.
Oh? Oh!
That's a...
Pretty cool.
It's a knife.
Yeah, it's a knife. It's a...
You found toy knife.
A toy knife? I'm gonna equip that.
Why?
Why not?
You're not gonna hit anybody.
True.
Hang on to it.
Okay.
I can think of somebody who might want it.
Okay, but you beat the game. This is like after I get out of this first area. Oh dear.
That took longer than I thought it would.
That's a tree.
What? How did you get here? My child, are you hurt? There.
I will heal you.
I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one.
I'm not small. I'm a grown-up.
I'm a grown-ass man.
Seeing such a cute, tidy house in the ruins gave you determination. Home.
Back in your face.
No.
Do you smell that?
Maybe.
Surprise!
Oh!
It's a butterscotch cinnamon pie!
Ah!
I hate you.
What?
I hate you so much.
My cell phone is real vibe.
I want you to have a nice time living here.
Cool!
So I will hold off on a snail pie for tonight.
Cool!
That sounds sexual. Here, I have another surprise for you.
Sweet.
This is it! Room of your own. I hope you like it.
Cool. Aw, thank you.
It's something burning. Make sure.
Something. Cool, I got my own room. I got a box of shoes. And like
an empty photo,
frame. And some toys.
All
the cool toys. They don't interest me.
I'm
gonna go to bed. Good night.
Okay. I swear to Christ!
It's absolutely so bye!
I really hope the mic picked that up.
What's over this way? Some flowers. What's this?
It's Toriel's diary. Read the circled passage.
Why did the skeleton want a friend?
Because she was feeling lonely.
That
sounds a lot more sexual than it should have.
What?
She was feeling lonely.
Oh. Scandalous. It's her sock drawer. What's this? It's cactus.
Ah, the cactus. Truly the most sundere of plants.
They're not wrong.
Off to the right.
Is this a mirror?
Yeah, it's a mirror.
It's me.
It's you.
It's me. I look good.
Oh, hey, it's you.
A room under renovations. Okay. I'm not going to question it.
Inside the drawer are flowers.
Broken. You read slow. No, no. Wait, I have a lot of things in my thing. Didn't she say that I have, like, a limited inventory?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Don't worry about it. Oh, hey, it's Toriel.
Hey,
why don't you go see what she's up
to? What?
I'm already, I see. I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here.
Yeah.
There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite big book. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still,
getting
real tired of that shit, son. I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something?
What
is it?
Nothing.
Well, talk to me if you have any questions. It's a history book. Trapped behind the barrier, the fearful of...
We retreated. Far into the earth we walk until we reach the cabin at the head. In the end, we have a new home. We named it! Do you want to hear what I'm reading? Sure!
It's called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it?
Okie dokie!
Here's an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails make terrible shoelaces?
Oh.
Interesting.
Yeah!
Well, bother me if you need anything else.
Okay! I'm gonna bother you right now! I don't know. I kinda like living here.
You can.
I can?
Want to.
What? I can?
Sure.
How? Okay. What'd I do? I'm gonna figure that out.
Never leave.
Does the game end? Are you fucking with me? Can I actually, like, never leave here?
You can never leave. It's just,
kind of boring.
You'll never progress.
Oh, okay. So there is actually no ending to where if I stay here, that's the ending.
Yeah.
That's not going to pick up on the mic. That will.
What did she just say?
She said she had something to do. Stay here.
Why don't you go see what's downstairs?
If she's the police, do I fuck the police? I don't do what she tells me.
You wish to know how to return home, do you not?
Yes.
Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins.
Okay.
A one-way exit to the rest of the underground.
Okay.
I'm going to destroy it.
What?
No one will ever be able to leave again.
But...
Now be a good child and go upstairs.
Okay!
I can,
nothing will happen.
The music just got super dark.
Yeah. I wish...
Every human that falls down here needs the same thing. I've seen it again and again. They come.
They leave. They die. Naive child.
If you leave the ruins,
they ask for.
I hate you. When you decide to read, you make me angry. I am only protecting you.
Do you understand?
I swear to Christ. I hate you.
Don't try to stop me. This is your final warning. But, hi, Mom!
You want to leave so badly? You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Wait. Why are you looking at me like that? Like you've seen a ghost.
What?
Do you know something that I do not? No, that is impossible.
What?
What the fuck was that? Tutorial blocks the way.
But... Come on, let's just talk this out!
You thought about telling Toriel what you saw, that you saw her die? What?
Yeah.
You?
I killed her the first time by accident.
You're bad.
But that's creepy.
Can you show mercy without fighting or running away?
No! Fuck.
Toriel prepares a magical attack.
But Toriel!
Talk. Can you show mercy without running away?
Nah.
Hey. Ow. She almost said something that time.
Ow. No. Ellipses. God. No! I can't dodge that.
You can.
Must can. I am such a monster.
You're the scum of the earth.
I'm the scum of the earth for taking so much candy. I don't want to fight you, Toriel. Fuck! I suck monster dick.
Ew. Stop talking about my penis.
Fuck, man. I won't fight you!
A monster cock!
I just wanna touch your big black
cock! Shut up! Fucking idiot!
God damn it. God.
We've expressly stated our rule of not doing that.
So what? Referencing other people?
Yeah!
they're awesome.
Yes, they are! That's why we can't compare ourselves to them.
We're
stop
not.
Stop it!
But we're not them!
Good, stop it!
We're nowhere near them! They're hilarious, we're not! Oh, fuck. Come on, no!
I hate you.
What are you proving?
What are you proving this way?
I'm gonna die. Fight me or leave. Fuck, I still managed to hit that one.
Looks through you.
Stop it.
Item, use an item. Do you have any more monster candy?
I have one more. No. I have a bat, babe.
A bandage. Bless you, what is the bandage?
It's a bandage. What else is it?
You reapply the bandage, you need to cover TA. 10 HP.
I reapplied a bandage? Ew.
I think you were wearing that.
Ew.
Before.
An old bandage?
Fair. Stop looking at me that way.
But, hot mom.
I swear to God.
I mean, you made me flirt. You made me call her mom while I was flirting with her. What else do you want me to say? Stop it! Put that thing away.
Never.
Go
away.
God, fuck.
He's acting aloof. Toriel's acting aloof.
Oh, she's not. She's.
No, she's not trying to attack you.
I'm the best player!
I know you want to go home, but.
Uh oh.
Please go upstairs now.
Toriel.
I promise I will take good care of you here.
I know you will, but...
I know we do not have much, but...
But...
We can have a good life here.
But...
Why are you making this so difficult?
You know, listening to your voice on her, it doesn't help with the situation.
What do you mean? Please, go upstairs.
Because my mental voice of her is now gonna be yours, and it's gonna ruin it.
That's great.
It makes me want to kill her now.
Wow. I knew you loved me, but come on. Haha.
What?
Pathetic, is it not? I cannot save even a single child. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The runes are very small, and once you get used to them, it would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the runes, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand.
Toriel!
Shut up. Goodbye, my child.
Baby, come back!
Oh my god, shut up.
That door had a face. Did you see it?
What?
It's like, yeah! But it is! Okay, changing the floor. Is this like going upwards into the light, or? We're walking and we're walking.
I have no sense of clever. Oh, very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. Hee hee. I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer?
What?
You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die. Until you tire of try. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? And let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world's future. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide.
Ha! Because she told me to be a butterfly and a fist and whatever. Yeah.
This is so much more interesting.
Oh. That laugh.
It gets worse later.
It does? How can it get worse?
Next episode!
That's a good outro.
Little fuck.
It's our home.
Little fuck.
Alright, hold on. How do we end the episode?
Like this. Goodbye.